now really, when we go back then, to falling in love? We don't say rising in love. There is in it the idea of the fall. And goes back, as a matter of fact, to extremely fundamental things, that there is always a curious tie between the fall and the creation. Taking this ghastly risk is the condition of there being life. See, for all, the life is an act of faith and an act of gambling. The moment you enter into any kind of human undertaking in relationship, what an act of faith. You've given yourself up. Come to the strange conclusion that in madness lies sanity.